It was June 25th, 1996, just outside King Abdulaziz Air Base in Saudi Arabia, at the Khobar Towers. It was a housing complex for military personnel that were operating out of the air base there in Saudi Arabia, enforcing a no-fly zone as part of Operation Southern Watch. So they had these housing complexes near the airbase that the Saudis had given to us to house all our military personnel. And they were somewhat secure, as Alfredo would say. Alfredo's security forces. He was basically one of the ones protecting the housing complex there, the area. Building 131 in particular. Building 131 was housing hundreds of Air Force personnel that were operating out of the airbase, mainly from some fighter squadrons and a rescue squadron. And on the night of June 25th, 1996, a Hezbollah suicide bomber in a vehicle detonated a bomb in front of Building 131. 19 of my brothers were killed that day, June 25th, 1996, in the Kingdom of Saudi Arabia. On this Memorial Day, 2024, I, for one, am thinking of you, 19. I'm thinking of you. Thank you.